The winner of Britain in Bloom 2012 is... Rosemary Willa Herb, Robert. What do you reckon to the lovely Budlier? You see the barber sat down in his swivelly chair. What does he reckon to the lovely Budlier? Do you remember?
Yeah.
Do you remember when all this was shops? Waiting 20 minutes for cod. What's the time, Mr. Chips? And how many polar bears does it take to, you know, near, no. And the winner of Britain in Bloom 2012 is... Do all these ugly people fancy each other? And if so, what would they make of the beautiful Budlier? Peasants, they seem to, at least, get along. And the winner of Britain in Bloom 2012 is... This town, in my quotes, it's gonna like a ghost town. All the clubs are being closed down. Not entirely bad news for the butterfly population. And other lovers of the lovely Budlier, myself included, a guitar.